Dan hi, good morning guys. Welcome back to another new video. So as you've seen in the title, today's gonna be my school day morning routine vlog, and it's 5:24 right now. I woke up in time today because of the vlog, I guess so. I woke up in 5:20 and made my bed also. So now I'll be going to wash up my face and brush my teeth. So just got freshened up right now, and I'm quite fresh now, and the water is too cold right now because winter season, and in here in Sikkim it's so cold to wash our face, and you can see it's turning pink and it's so cold right now. But today is not a normal school day because our exams are over and our practical exams were also over yesterday. So today we have a small function kind of thing in school. We have Bible recitation competition, and for that we don't have to take any books. We just have to take our hymn book, diary, water bottle, and lunch also I'll take, and I'll make myself. I've not thought about it what I'll make, but I'll take that. And I have one small work to do before I get to school today. yesterday our class teacher shared one song which we have to copy, and for writing, that's what I did this, so I'll be practicing today. So for that,
it's making a bit CL routine. It's not coming out. Oh, got it. Some you put that. What do you do? Got it. Done. Let me pour some water for myself if I don't take tea. Let's try. Now, let's go. Cheers. Cheers. Chiffon bar. So guys, as you know, I woke up quite early today, and I can It's 7:04 right now, and now I'll be making my lunch for today. So let's get started. So now it's getting cooked. You guys, my pasta is getting boiled over here, and now I'll be preparing some vegetables to put it inside. So let's cut that, okay? So first of all, I would be getting some tomatoes and some onion, and there's a carrot also. I'll put this, and cabbage. This also I'll put. Next, this much. I should put some potatoes. Leave it. I bought only this for cheese. Okay, sisters. Oh my god, you dropped my precious pasta. It's currently 7:30, not 30, 29. Time to eat food, breakfast. Guys, let's pack my bag. And of course, so first of all, I'll take my lunch. My kitchen, handmade, and this is an orange, and here this also, and have this while I to eat with my lunch, and then a little cake. This is my favorite currently. As there's a program today, I'm really quite hungry, so I'll be eating while the program is being chupa chupa. Okay. Or this is my hot water, my Nescafé, which I can eat every day, and I'm gonna put this also. And now it's time to carry my handbook and diary, which I carried every day in school. So this is a necessity, it's compulsory. And the one I wrote in the morning was this one. This one, I pasted it. So I'll be taking one rough copy or not. I think I'll not take this, I'll take something else. I'll take my small notebook. Which one to take? Yeah, I'll be taking this just in case I need to draw something or I feel like bored, boring, that time I'll use this. Put it inside. And then I'll take this purse also. Okay, so everything is set, ready. Oh my god, life is really bad. Yeah, it's okay now. See, everything's packed. Now, my school bag is ready. So guys, it's time for me to get ready and get changed to my school uniform. Not uniform, it'll be, there'll be some program, so we have to, it's a house competition, so we have to wear a house dress. So let me change in 3, 2, and ta-da! Now, button up. This is my house t-shirt. This is a polo t-shirt with collar. This is my house, Boran house, which we call it in our school. And this is our lower bottom. It's just called shorts from the back, and it's like this. Ooh, I love this one. I guess this will be my last day wearing it. Because. Today's second last function, I guess. Last will be annual function. And also a farewell before that. We'll be getting a farewell. I'm so excited for that. And today I'll be going to my friend's home to try on the dresses which I'll be wearing. So, yeah. Now, I just have to plait my hair. Many days, most of the days, I don't plait my hair because I asked my friend to do it. And today it's like kind of, I have time, so I'll be plaiting my hair. And then, let's see. Down and then do it. This is fine, right? Yes, I guess so. Thank you. Black ribbon and a black hair dye. Done.
Another one.
I'm done with both my ties, and now I'll give this. I need to put on accessories, but before that I have to wear some sunscreen, Vaseline. So let me get that also. It's a Vaseline pink one, which I wear it whole year. Oh, skin is very dry right now because of this winter season. This is my accessory, which I wear it every day because it's a friendship bracelet, which I give it everyone. I made this myself. And now I can wear my watch, and my froggy ring, which fits here, and this is my heart beaded ring. These are all my handmade accessories. Yes. This is a heart ring, which I found it very cute. So I'm wearing this. Yes, this is my whole accessory. And for my hair stud, this is my hair stud. This one. Yes. I'm wearing that. Yes, and the god inside. And on the wall, let me wear it. There was a problem with him. Yes, I'm all ready now. Yeah, these are my accessories. And there's not much. I'll get my shirt. I wear my cardigan every day, but then today it's quite sunny and we've been staying for so long. So yes, now I'm ready. And my ID card. Oh my god. It's getting flipped. Yes, my ID card. This is now kind of ready. My shoes. And this is my sports dress. Yes, now I'll be leaving after some time. It's 8 right now. I'll be leaving in 8:10 or 15. 8, 2, 3. Yes, I beam. Это, это, это. Thank you. Wow. It's gonna be a sunny day today. Hi, Billy. Hi. Hi, Kato. Hi, Kato. Meow, meow. I hate these cats. They are so naughty. And let me show you my grandma. Anyo. Anyo. Hello. Now it's time to receive some blessings. I pay. But I'm like this, I'm gambling. So I have some time left, 5 minutes. I'll sit in the sun and then go. Hi guys, this is nice location. So yeah, I'm going now. So bye bye, thanks for watching and hope you liked my morning school day vlog. Bye, see you in another video soon.